Good morning. Today I'll be reading 1 Peter chapter 4 verses 12 and 13. Dear friends, do not be surprised at the painful trial you are suffering, as though something strange were happening to you. But rejoice that you participate in the suffering of Christ, so that you may be overjoyed when His glory is revealed. Thank you.